paint anything like Europe because I don't know your world kind of thing, or where you're coming from, right?
Yeah.
I'm actually German, then I lived in the States, in the South, and then I came to Canada. So I'm like all the way around, but I don't know this kind of
So how long have you been here in Canada?
Oh, 39 years.
So it's a different, you know?
Yeah, but still, see, you, because you bring it from your inside, from your heart, right?
Yes.
And from your head, right? So, and then you put down, so to me, it's not that I couldn't paint that, but I wouldn't, because it's not in me to give, right? Because I think always that, I think that what's on the canvas is what the person has in the head or in the heart. Sometimes you see such weird stuff and I go, oh, that person must be really troubled or something like that, you know? But this is nice, because it's different, right? It's different from what I could do,
This is actually calligraphy, you know? This is a peacock feather.
Yeah.
I designed, you know...
Wow. Is this oil or acrylic?
It's acrylic on canvas.
Yeah.
With a brush, you know.
Yeah. It's beautiful, yeah. But again, I wouldn't present it in that sense, in that way. See? Different, yeah, very, very different. I think beautiful that people in Canada, it's much better than, almost much better than, in Germany they have lots of people from all over the world as well, right? But, and galleries and stuff like that, but when you come to the States or something, it's not so good, it's like, you know, different. But here it's beautiful because, look at that, I'm dying to see these ones, you know, because I like people and I like to draw people too. But then, I could not draw what you did because I don't know.
Yeah, you don't know, you haven't seen that culture.
I don't know, right,
yeah.
So this is really good, yeah, and these probably mean something, right?
This this is some meaning behind it.
Yeah, very nice.
It's a calligraphy, you know, it's the name of God. This is the name of God, you know.
I know a bit of calligraphy because I took Japanese brush painting and I have my seal, you know, it takes 4 years to learn that. So, so, but it's a totally different, again, different style, right? Japanese and then the Chinese brush painting again. In Japanese, you cannot go over it again. Once it's there, it's there.
Yeah.
And Chinese is different. You can outline them and you can fill in and so on. So it's different again.
Different.
Yeah.
But
it's beautiful. It's all beautiful. Yeah. This is so interesting. This is so interesting. See. Yeah. This. Geez, I couldn't even go. I couldn't even do that, right? And this, you know. Yeah, this is very, very, just nice to see, really.
Thank you.